when you've made your tenons to ease it into the passage, just take off the corner like that. It makes it easier to enter the wood. You can also do it this way. Put the bevel of your chisel down, pop it, and pop it, and pop it, and then even on the ends here, just pop it. Bevel down, remember, gives you a perfect corner. Ideal.